Welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed those lip swatches of the new ColourPop Luxe lipsticks. I am a lipstick addict. I think that's definitely, I love a bunch of different makeup things, but I think lipstick is definitely one of my favorite makeup products. I love lipsticks. Definitely what I have a bunch of. And so when I heard that ColourPop was coming out with these, I love their lipsticks. I love their liquid lipsticks. So I had to try these out. I picked up 8 different shades, as you saw these swatches, and I really wanted to get a mix of different type of shades, whether it's from really light to dark, really experiment, try some new colors. The shade that I'm wearing on my lips right now is actually number 27, which I was like, should I get, you know what, let's just try it out. It was kind of more like a brown, it's like a brown mauve, but I was actually pretty surprised of how much I really like this color. I think the last two shades at 27, Hello Stranger, are probably some of my favorites. Like, I didn't expect to like as much as I did, but these run for only $7, and I love the packaging of the lipsticks. The lippy sticks were like only, they're like only like $5 or so, and they come in like just basic packaging. I don't need anything fancy, but I do like that ColourPop kind of came out with this luxe line on a budget, balling on a budget. I just love that it's rose gold. Give me something rose gold. I think it's beautiful, and I like the fact that it doesn't feel cheap, the packaging, because I know sometimes I know Gerard Cosmetics, I pick up some of their lipsticks that come in like the bullet packaging that looks kind of like the MAC packaging but gold, and that just looks so luxurious, but it feels so light, it just feels so cheap. So I love the fact that they added a little bit of weight on this ColourPop one, so not only does it look luxurious, it also kind of feels like it. It's not super duper heavy, but just the right amount where it's like, okay, this just makes you feel like, you know, you're like expensive, or you know the feeling. So I like that. The formula of the lipsticks, in case you guys were interested, these are definitely not a matte formula, so I would highly suggest maybe using a lip liner with these colors, especially the darker colors. So this is really good if maybe you want to switch it up from the matte lipsticks, but it's definitely a very comfortable formula. I feel like, I don't know if it has like almost like a beeswaxy type of formula on there, but it's really smooth. All of the colors, they glide on so easily, and they glide on so pigmented. I don't have to like go around layer and layering just to get one pigmentation and or evenness, or kind of even out any patchiness. These are very hydrating on the lips, very comfortable. I would just say for the darker colors, be very careful when maybe you're eating. And I know, I don't know if this also happens to you, especially if you're eating something like really good, like a burger, but you know, kind of like put it in your mouth and then, you know, you might get a little bit of lipstick on your chin. I feel like that's just if you have like a larger, maybe like upper lip or anything, a medium size, just something, you're just eating, you open your mouth, you might get it on your chin. I know that always happens to me, but sometimes it's like, you know what, I'm just gonna go with it, I don't care, this burger is really good. So just be cautious of that. This is definitely more of a traditional type of lipstick, creamy formula, so therefore I feel like you are going to have to apply throughout the day. If that's something that bothers you, maybe you might prefer something maybe of a more mattifying formula. ColourPop definitely has those options. But if you want to switch it up, I definitely like the hydrating feeling on my lips. I love matte lipsticks, but sometimes it's just like, ugh, I can feel it, the dryness. It looks beautiful, but I want something hydrating, which is why I really like these lipsticks. I like them a lot. They have so many different shades to choose from. I only chose 8 only, right? I couldn't decide. I also had a 20% off coupon. So if you either, you've never ordered for ColourPop, you might get their like subscribe to our mailing list, and you get like $5 off or something, or sometimes you might, you know, they might have some sort of sale. So I'd definitely say maybe wait for those, or if you can't wait, they're only $7, pick up some shade you think you might like. I went from really light to really dark. I picked up a shade like the One Boy. I think this is maybe one of their lightest shades. I specifically would not wear this on its own. I would either pair it, I wanted this to pair with a lip liner or something like the shade Appy, which is like a little bit darker, and then I kind of like put Boy on the center of the lips just to add a little bit extra dimension, because I am a little bit extra like that, but I love pairing lipsticks like that, or getting a darker lip liner and just adding this to the center just to add a dimension as well. So that's specifically why I wanted Boy. I know some people like the really, really light lipsticks like this on their own, so they have that option for you. But one thing I also wanted to point out about the shade like Boy which I was actually surprised. I thought that maybe it wasn't gonna look good on my lips, or I was gonna have to do several swipes. I thought it was gonna be maybe a little bit too light, not as pigmented, but I think the application was really easy. The pigmentation was right off the bat, applying it to my lips, because sometimes colors like this that are lighter and more pastel, or even like brighter colors, sometimes it might give you trouble when applying onto your lips. It just doesn't go on evenly. It's very patchy. It's not very flattering. I don't know if you guys have seen my other types of lip swatches video, but I feel like I always kind of run into that with these type of lighter, brighter pastel colors, but this one definitely did not. I think it applied very, very nicely. I just personally would apply it, mix it up with a darker shade to kind of add this in the center and add a little dimension. So I think that's a great option for a color like boy. Overall, ColourPop did a great job with these. I love the pigmentation. It's just amazing. One swipe is just, I think the first color that I really noticed it with was their brighter colors, like What If, a really like bright but very complimentary pink. So if you maybe aren't into the reds yet, but you want like a bright pink, this is definitely one of them. I was so shocked at like how pigmented it was. One swipe wonder, definitely love this color. I would highly recommend it, especially for the springtime that's coming up. But I definitely think I liked all the colors that I chose. I was actually surprised with how much I like the shade Sitting Pretty. It's because it's kind of purpley-ish, but it's like a very complimentary purple. It's also gonna look really, really nice for the springtime. I love it for different looks, whether you want to do something lighter on the eyes or even bolder. Add this color, I think it is a beautiful. Let me just show you guys. Let me not break this. One swipe, look at that. It's so creamy, it glides on. Let me show you my favorite one, What If, for the pigmentation shade. It was just this. Oh my god, that is intense. I love the intensity of it. So beautiful. Hello Stranger is definitely a nice dark vampy. Oh my god, that is beautiful. You love a vampy shades. Oh my god, I don't even have to. I just want to keep coloring my hand, but you don't even have to. That was like one swipe. I love the berry shade in it. I love it so much. And then the shade that I'm wearing on my lips right now, what is this, 27? I was surprised at how much I like this. Oh, it's beautiful. So maybe if you don't want something as dark as Hello Stranger, 27 would be really, really nice. Great option as well if you want to transition into like the more vampy burgundy brown shades. This is beautiful. It's what I'm wearing on my lips. I'm surprised how much I love it. I hope you guys enjoyed this lip swatch video. I hope ColourPop comes out with even more colors. I definitely wanted to check out maybe even more nudes, maybe some more mauve, dusty rose shades. Those are just my favorite. Let me know what shades you guys are going to pick up or that you've already picked up that are some of your favorites. Check the description box down below and check out some more lip swatch videos if you are a lipstick addict like me. Also, don't forget to subscribe to keep up with some more reviews, demos, and my favorite lip swatch videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.